God said, "Let there be a firmament in the midst of the waters, and let it divide the waters from the waters." And God called the firmament heaven. And the evening and the morning were the second day. Thank you. Let there be light in the firmament of the heaven to divide the day from the night, and let them be for signs and for seasons, for days and for years, and let them be for lights in the firmament of the heaven to give light on the earth. And it was so.
Thank you.
and every living creature that moveth within the waters, which the waters brought forth abundantly after their kind, and every winged fowl after his kind. And God saw that it was good.
Thank you.
God ended his work which he had made, and he rested on the seventh day from all his works.